In this keyboard video, we're going to be ascending in thirds, starting on C, and hitting every other note. So it goes like this. Then we come back down. So we're going up, ascending. Then we hit the next notes. And there's always a note in between the ones that we're playing, because that's the pattern. Then we descend the same way. And if you keep your fingers close to the notes, you can go faster. Try it.